Hey guys, it's a late Tuesday afternoon. The other day, one of my first grade students was telling me that she had some peeps, and she's asking me if I knew what peeps were, and I was like, of course I do, I'm American. And when I was a kid, I loved peeps, the little marshmallow peeps, right? So today, she brought me in some marshmallow peeps, and she brought in the ghost peeps. Hold on. She brought me some ghost peeps. So, right. Now, Tomoko's never had peeps before, so now she's going to try one, and I have a feeling I know what her reaction's going to be, so. You enjoying that?
Yes.
Okay. All right, Mrs. Mully, go ahead and try a peep.
They're missing one person, looks like.
I had one earlier this morning.
Just marshmallow.
It's just sugar.
Nothing special. Just a damn marshmallow.
Yeah. Go ahead and pop it in there. It's just a mouthful of sugar is all it is. Mm. I had one this morning. I thought I was going to gag. I was like, oh my God, I can't believe I used to eat these things.
Mm. Yeah. I'm not a big fan of marshmallow.
Mm.
Just a cuteness.
Right. Right. Mm. So, and you can have that other one. It was too sweet for me. You want to leave it at the house for decoration or something? Okay, guys. Well, that is it. Mrs. Mully, that was your first peep, and probably your last.
Peep.
No, that's peace.
Awesome. Yoko's a peeps.
Right.
Sorry, odds.
All right, guys. We are out of here. And as always... Wait a minute.
Hey. Peep says, don't let your meat loaf.
No, as we always say, don't let your peep loaf. See ya.
See ya.